I wonder if you could give us a parting comment and take a stab at the holy grail question that I've been holding off from asking, which is when we might see a COVID-19 vaccine that we know will work, and that that we could be going to our doctors and saying, I want the vaccine, doc.
The question is, who is we? If we are volunteers prepared to take the new vaccines, I am hopeful that maybe even by the end of the year, but certainly early in next year, that we of young, healthy people testing whether the vaccine works or not, which has already started, that we will have vaccines. If we as the person in a village in Burkina Faso or in Laos is expecting to see a vaccine in the next 3 years, I would be very surprised. The hope is in with this country, it would be possible if the vaccine is shown to be effective, that it can be scaled at such a level that within a matter of 6 to 8 months, it could be given to the major population people that are essential to protect the most vulnerable and the most essential.